Airbnb CEO says the pandemic is driving new lifestyle trends for their customers. As more adults and children find themselves working and learning online, it's opened up a new perspective on how and where people choose to live. In a recent CNN interview, Airbnb CEO Brian Chesky stated, "There's this really new trend where traveling and living are starting to blur together. People are booking for weeks at a time or even months at a time." The home sharing leader has been pleasantly surprised by the resilience of their business during the pandemic. While traditional hotels have been devastated, Airbnb's model has held up. People looking for relief from the boredom of home are booking more rural locations that they can drive to. It's a great option for a change of scenery. The continued popularity of home sharing has allowed Airbnb to stay on track for its 2020 IPO. A few months ago, that was unthinkable as the company laid off almost 2,000 employees and had to raise money to pay the bills. But the success of Airbnb is one of the few bright spots in travel. The diversity of inventory and the asset-light nature of the business allowed them to emerge a winner. Analysts currently value Airbnb at close to $20 billion. And CNBC's Jim Cramer recently stated he thought Airbnb shares could be the steal of the century. No doubt, there will be a lot of interest in this IPO. The company has come under a lot of legal and regulatory scrutiny for driving up prices and disturbing previously peaceful neighborhoods. But with city budgets under severe duress, home sharing is one of the few businesses still bringing in tourist dollars. The company is certainly getting a better reception in these difficult economic times.